nice check down there from that middle.
Avila does cut an impressive figure. She is very physically strong. And now, I believe just her second fight as a full-time fighter, not balancing a career in the oil and gas industry. She was an engineer, something that's way over our heads in terms of
academia. So smart. My friend Bill would know what it was. He's a big fan of Avila.
Every time Avila is on the ground, though, she's got to be careful with Stoney Wrinkle setting up leg locks, ankle attacks. The moment she gets her, look at that. The legs start to fly. She's going to start to attack her ankles again. If I'm Avila, I'm staying up as much as I can because she has the advantage on the feet. There it is. Now she's got her legs down.
Yeah, that's what she wants to do, right? Flatten her out in half guard. This way, you kind of know if she starts really rolling under you, you're okay.
Yeah, what a lot of people miss is if you control the near under, it's much easier to keep your opponent flat. Because generally, what elbow does Stoney Wrinkle want to build up on? Her left elbow to turn back into it. But she can't build up on that elbow as long as Avila keep that near side under.
Oh, right. So here's Stoney Wrinkle.
Wow, she's got a hold right here. 2 minutes to go.
She's going to take
out the whole momentum there.
Right. There's not as good as they get, though, man. Look at Creed Official.
Oh, yeah, she was definitely digging her toes in. Nice call there from Jason Herzog.
Last year became a full-time fighter. Then she left her gym, started her own gym, and now back in the wind circle.
Yeah, it started with that body lock takedown. She goes right into almost a mount. And she just worked in control, and she took the back, and Stoney Wrinkle almost had a headlock for a little bit, but she sinks in this rear naked choke. You got to remember that the nose has been busted. She's bleeding. She can already barely breathe. So once that rear naked choke is sunk in by Avila, it's a wrap. You see the panic tap there. That's a big, big performance from Julia Avila, having a lot going on in her life to come in here and not only get the win, but...